status of CE. Can you elaborate on how difficult is that to you for you to do the job that you have promised?
We were hit by riots and violence that has caused, that has endangered not only the safety of this city, but also national security. And that's why the various actions have to be taken to restore Hong Kong from the chaos that we have seen and people have been suffering. As the chief executive, I'm leading the Hong Kong SAR government to restore Hong Kong from that chaos. And for that, I have no regret. That is the duty of the chief executive of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region.
初步有沒有想過,昨天就說賠償會不會再提高呢?另外就是想問特首之前受訪。The
Constitution of the People's Republic of China, there are at least a couple of articles which require nationals to safeguard national security. So when we need to apply this in Hong Kong, we have to be very precise about the scope. Who are going to be regarded as a person in public office under this provision.